How will AADA NFT-based staking work? Let's take a look at a transaction example. The user deposits 100 AADA into the staking contract by submitting a transaction. After the submission, two NFTs are minted on-chain with a unique hash. One goes to the user and the other one is stored along with the deposit of 100 AADA on the staking smart contract. The unique hash will ensure that no one will mint NFTs with an identical hash. After some time, the user may decide to get back his deposit assets plus the accumulated interest. To do so, the user returns his staking NFT and receives the smart contract NFT plus the initial deposit and accumulated interest. The user then signs the transaction and gets back his initial deposit plus interest rates while burning both NFTs. What we would like to highlight is that everything is on-chain, safe to use. Only the owner of the NFT can withdraw the funds out of the smart contract. Follow AADA's social medias and see you on next video.